How y'all doing? This is Matt again. Keep it real session number 2. Now we're about to talk about random facts. Let's go.
So how do you feel about the world?
How do I feel about the world? Right now the world is in a state of emergency. Why do I say that? Because nobody cares about anything. Nobody cares about life. Nobody cares about anybody else's well-being. I was just on the computer the other day and saw something about a nursing home where a lady passed out in a waiting room that had other people in it. Passed out. Nobody helped her. One of the guards came around the corner, did not help her. She laid there for about an hour and died. And nobody helped her, and she died because nobody cares about anybody else. That's how I feel about the world. Nobody cares. People need to step their game up and start caring.
So how do you feel about our generation?
Our generation messes up a lot of things. We come from a fatherless generation, but that is not an excuse at all. Because my dad, he did his drugs, he did his dirty work, you know what I mean? He's clean now, and he's back in my life now. But I mean, I grew up without him a lot, you know what I mean? But at the same time, I'm making my dreams come true. What have you done lately? You know what I mean? A lot of you just go out and just do whatever, you know what I mean? Like, you know, having sex, having kids at the age of 13, 14, you know what I mean? That's not cool. It's not cool at all. It's not cool to be the nigga with all the chicks that have F's in school. You dig? That's not cool. Like, come on, dude. Let's get it real. Like, I didn't like school, and I didn't do the best in school. But I passed. I graduated. You dig what I'm saying? So there's no need to just do whatever you want. Because doing whatever you want is going to have you in a grave quick. Straight up.
So why do you feel like pulling people's cards?
The reason I feel like I need to pull people's cards, and that's one of the reasons I am doing these videos, is because people need a reality check. Straight up. People need to see it from somebody young. You can hear it from people old all the time, but you never take a look at yourself. I need everybody to go take a look at themselves in the mirror. Take a look at your life. Straight up. And see if it's going according to what you want. Not what the world wants you to be.
What do you feel about TV?
About what?
TV.
TV? Oh, I hate TV right now. I really do. Like, I know y'all remember the show Smart Guy. We was talking earlier, Street Shark, Static Shock. Like, I know y'all remember all the good shows, you know what I mean? And they don't put them on no more. Like, you can catch them at night or whatnot, but they don't put them on no more because everybody's so wrapped up in reality TV. And I'm going to tell you right now, reality TV is not reality. I want TV to go back to how it was when they had shows that were entertaining. Sister, Sister. Sister, Sister. The Wayans Brothers. All of that. Boy Meets World. Corey Matthews. R.I.P. I believe he died. I think he died. R.I.P. Corey Matthews. He did. Jim is in shock right now, so we're going to have to wait for the next question. But R.I.P. Corey Matthews. That was my nigga.
Failure mentality.
Oh my gosh. There's so many people in the world that have a failure mentality. What I mean by that is they're not doing anything to get where they want to go. Their mentality is telling them you'll never be anything, so they never try to be anything. And the reason that happens is because of the society that we live in. The reason we live in the society is not because of our parents, it's because of us. Our parents don't care because we don't care about our parents. Straight up. And we don't care enough about ourselves. And I'm tired of everybody having a failure mentality, saying they'll never be what they want to be. You can do whatever you want to do. We have a black president right now. We got a black president. Straight up. 2009, we got a black president. You can do what you want to do. So stop having a failure mentality, because doing what you want to do, like I said earlier, without the right mentality about it, will get you somewhere you don't want to be. Life is short. You dig? Life is short, so take your time through it. Because life is short, spend every day to its fullest. Every single day that you live. Stop thinking that you'll never be anything, because you can be something. You dig? And I'm saying, I'm only 18 years old, and I'm telling you this because I've already lived a long life. Like, I've had a lot happen to me in my life. But I'm going to be something. I'm going to do me. And if you know anybody that knows me, you'll see that I'm going to be something, you dig? Just get rid of that mentality. It's like, There's no need for it. It's like, what's the point? What's the point of thinking that you'll never be anything? If you think you'll never be anything, then your actions won't allow you to be anything. You dig? Do we have any more questions? Okay. Do we have any more questions? Then I'm going to keep on going with this failure mentality because this really does bother me. Fellas. Stop looking to the woman to do the man's job. Because you're failing in life, you want the woman to take your spot. But now, the woman even has failure mentalities, which means all the kids that are being born by teens or kids that are being born by young people have two parents that are failing in life. Some people are doing what they have to do. You dig? But other people aren't. And it's a big majority that think they can just chill and try to make fast cash. But I'm going to tell you right now, fast cash is going to be gone real quick. The way you get it is the way it goes. You're going to get money and it's going to be gone. Just like that. It's going to be gone just like that. So, I mean, some people won't listen to this. Some people ain't. Some people are going to take this and really try to change their life. Some people aren't. I'm hoping that people do. You dig? So stop thinking you're going to fail at life because you won't. It is what it is. You got dealt the cards you got dealt to be a stronger person if you did come up with a fatherless family or both your parents were on drugs or any of that. You know what I mean? You don't have to be rich to be something because a lot of people that are rich weren't nothing, but they took their time to get rich. You dig? And right now is the best time for anybody that is trying to be in the entertainment business to get there. You know what I'm talking about? So go for your dreams. Don't struggle. I mean, you're going to struggle. Don't think it's too hard, though. If you don't go for your dreams, you'll never get there. You're just going to be another washed-up person at the age of 50. I could have been this. I could have been that. No, you couldn't because you never wanted to go do your dreams. You dig? You got to chase them. You can't let them come to you because they will never come. The business is 90% who you know, 10% your image, and 1% your talent. You can see this with a lot of the rappers that's out. Like, okay, I can't say nothing because I'm trying to be in the entertainment business, so it might be some entertainers that see this and be like, oh, I'm not working with him, da-da-da-da-da. So I can't say who. But y'all know what I'm talking about. There's a lot of rappers out that should not be out. You dig? It's a lot of singers that shouldn't be out. Because they sound horrible live. They sound good because they have all the machines and everything. And they sound good on the records and everything. But they suck. You dig? He says T-Pain, but I honestly, I like T-Pain. I like T-Pain.
Why don't you say that?
I like T-Pain, you dig? But it's really easy to get into the entertainment. You just got to know the right people. Go for your dreams. Nothing's too out of reach, you dig? So I think that's going to wrap up Keep It Real Session number 2. Stay tuned. Stay tuned. We're going to hit y'all with some more stuff. I haven't got deep yet. This is just the beginning. This is just me hitting y'all with a little something. Don't want to get too deep on y'all and lose any viewers. You dig? So keep in touch. Once again, Jim on the questions. Eddie on his sidekick. And Paul's over here doing something I've never seen before.
Step your game up, nigga. It's the slider. Rev
him.
What are you doing? Okay. So check it out. I'm about to turn Paul's black. I went and bought all these movies so we can get some lessons in black entertainment. Black entertainment. So all my black people, I'm mixed, but so I'm gonna keep it halfway. You dig? So straight up. Let's take the world over, because that's what I'm going to do.
Cause we take
either you're with me, or you're not.
One color
straight up.
At a time.